A man is out walking in New York when he sees a girl being savaged by a fierce dog. He fights off the dog by beating about the head with a stick and saves the girl's life. The girl's mother rushes over to him.
Thank you, thank you. You are a hero. Tomorrow, all the newspaper will have headlines about brave New Yorker saves the life of young girl.
But I'm not a New Yorker, the man says.
Oh, then it will say in all the newspapers, brave American saves life of young girl,
says the mother.
But I'm not an American,
the man says.
What are you then?
Asks the mother.
I'm an Iranian,
the man says. The next day, he sees the newspaper headlines.
Islamic extremist kills American dog.